What's up? Here it is. What's up, guys? What's up? Look at this. Here, you will see what's up here. This is the thing that we was waiting for, okay? And click start here. And almost done. Click next. Cool. What's up is chosen. What next? You need anything else? Okay, maybe messages, contacts, calendar, Google account. Why not? I need Google account. And then display settings. It's okay. I don't need those display settings. I don't need calendar. And click continue. So we are moving now all of messages from WhatsApp to iOS. If you try to do this process and you don't see the option here to click WhatsApp messages, then you probably are not in the latest version on iPhone. You have to update the iOS